Going back here, I'm going to be a pleasure. Bye. 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 It's a pleasure to be back, I'll tell you what. Back in chat, one of the best tag teams of all time.
Here we go!
Well, as much as I'd like to believe that, Wilson and I were talking a little bit earlier, right before you joined us, that it is possible, it looks like it might be a 5-on-2 matchup here tonight. Because the cartel does have cards.
But I must get a
photo
pop this time.
And our general manager is holding us just for a second. Thank you. he's got diamonds. It looks like he's a good player.
Wow, what the hell?
His wrestling is Hartley.
It is.
Hartley, it's about 8 feet. To the gut, forearm to the face.
Can you win?
Right to the head. All delivered by Sexy Stan. Sexy Stan now. Oh, Ghost. Ghost cat. And another punch. And he's choking it. See what I mean? Cards up the sleeve. Look at it. Did you see?
Get out of here, man.
This is what I said. This might give him the opportunity to hold those straps. And reversing the Irish whip. Yes. Got down to the clothesline. Got a double drop kick.
There are no limits. No one.
Jack. One. Big elbow to the back. Jack is down. And now thank you. Oh! Oh! He's choking him. That is a
hell of a
shot. That's a good one. That's a liable. And Scott Diamond distracts the ref. Jimmy Frank to take the ref. The play.
Oh,
right in the tank almost slips over it.
Tank.
He just throws it right back out of the ring.
You throw like a bitch!
And a thing when he was like a big
light for Frank. It was like a tree trunk, right?
Of course, with the diamond hotel, that's
body attack.
5-1-2. It's a 5-1-2. And this is why Jack and Jack are going to have to fight for their life if they want to do the WWE tag title. And now Sierra tagged in here as Jack got thrown into the corner by Frank the Tank. Sierra with hard kicks to his butt. Now, the first century was at year zero. In the second century was at year 100.
One of the great history lessons of all time. Ted Gold is on the line.
To Cack. And just before Cack is doing his own, back to the corner. Big shoulder tag. Whoa! What?
Shoulder tag. Cack is being picked off the apron. It's an absolute animal.
And now look at Scott Diamond lying down, Jack on him. Hard right to the forehand of Chad.
Jesus.